for touchdowns in his career. That is an all-time NFL record.
And that's all-time pass coverage, too. And initially, he's trying to wave Chris Hogan